I do take a lot of inspiration from film. I probably go to the cinema as much as I go to the theatre these days. And particularly when you're working on an old play, then kind of film from the time of the play, in this case, with this play, the early 60s, I find incredibly useful. Do I have a favourite scene from Virginia Woolf? That's an impossible question. It varies every night. If I could describe the play in three words: visceral, pagan, truthful.